Get past! Do I see a Ness? Okay, melee Ness, let's go. So, Super Gomba is the Peach, apparently. And Fountainel is playing a Ness, and I do like me some melee Ness. But it looks like Super Gomba has the advantage. I respect him going for PK Flash. I always tell people to use more PK Flash, you know. It has uses, I swear. Especially in melee, where snapping the ledge is kind of difficult. But he is 0-for-2 right now when it comes to PK Flashes, at least since I've started commentating, you know. Excellent baseball bat, but how is Super Goomba living at a 180? Okay, baseball bat for a frying pan. Back throw, definitely gonna steal the stock at 200. We're talking Ness here, but he has a lot of work to do. Two pit stocks remaining, and he is at his final stock, 100%. Forward S. Yeah, that should be it. Okay, Super Gomba dropping the edge guard, giving Fountainel a second chance at life. Okay, kick him in the knee, fourth throw seals it. Honestly, Peach's fourth throw doesn't even look bad compared to Ness' back throw. But that's it, Super Gomba takes it 2-0.